Tune in tonight and 7 days a week at 5 p.m., 8 p.m., and 11 p.m. Your host, Kristen Miller-Farrell, always has amazing guests, great conversations, talking about everything happening in and around the Sierra. So tune in tonight, 5, 8, and 11 p.m. for Tahoe Tonight.
Here we are at Stateline at AleWorx, enjoying our craft cocktails. Cheers. Talking Cheers. With Jimmy.
Yep.
Happy summer. So great to be here.
Thanks for coming over.
Always.
We love coming because it is such a fun place. We are at Party Central here at Stateline, where the casinos and the music is and the concerts are. And apparently the food is too. This is looking spectacular out of your wood-fired oven, right?
These are our beer cheese nachos you're seeing there. Great. We will be coming into fall at some point, although we're not even close yet, but again, a great football special coming down the pipe, probably with those, so yeah, yep.
Yeah, because you do have, when the fall comes, you do have TVs to watch all the football games, right?
Yeah, I mean, if you think about it, was it mid-August, NFL starts, so yeah, that's kind of around the corner, I guess.
Oh my gosh, you're right, it is, it's coming right up.
Yeah.
And then in front of us, you've got wings that are also made in the wood-fired oven, crazy.
Wood-fired wings, 8 per order, this one has sauce on the side, which is kind of what I recommend. I like to dip it in both sauces. We got a great homemade barbecue sauce and a hot wing sauce, so fun to dip.
Yeah, there's something about the wood-fired that really changes, alters. It's that special little kiss of flavor that makes it just that much better.
That's right. A little oak, a little almond, cooked in a wood-fired oven. It definitely changes the flavor profile of the foods we cook, and to me, it adds just another level that people really seem to enjoy.
Absolutely. And as well, behind us, you can see the beautiful bar where they're stocked with every alcohol brand that you would want, as well as craft cocktails, right?
That's right. Like right now, we're drinking a great Moscow Mule.
Yep.
Our Moscow Mule is made with Fever Tree ginger beer, which is like a really nice, really great ginger beer. And then, of course, we use Tahoe Blue Vodka, which is our local vodka company.
That's
so,
right. Yep. And then you still have your beers on tap, as well as, do you have a kombucha on tap?
Not yet. Not yet, but we might, coming soon.
All right, that's good to know. Now, you're open here at this location for lunch and dinner, right? What time do you close at night?
Correct. So, middle of the week, we close at 1 a.m. Friday, Saturdays, or concert nights, usually it's about 4.
Wow.
A.m. Yeah.
Wow. And on those nights, on those concerts night, you have music?
Yeah, live entertainment, usually a DJ spinning your favorites. On Saturday nights, these days, we have silent disco going, so everybody gets headphones and they bounce around and
so
have a great time.
Tell me what is that? Like silent disco, you put on headphones and what, everyone's dancing to something different?
Yeah, so we have two DJs spinning two different style musics, and then you can change channels on the headphones and decide which one you like better that night.
Wow, all right, I'm gonna check that out. That sounds interesting.
You gotta come back. You gotta come back at like 2 a.m. when this place is like jam-packed.
Okay, you got it. We'll do that. All right, back to you in the studio.